claim her treasure, the adventurer Lara Croft must outwit the king, reach the forbidden tomb, and solve the mystery of the White Queen. The way will be fraught with trials.
Lara, are you doing all that homework?
The adventurer should not dally any longer.
In a minute, Dad!
The high walls of the castle beckon, taunting. Strange beasts cross our hero's path. Hard to tell if they're bloodthirsty. Our hero must be quiet to avoid alerting the king.
Well, I see.
What does Lara have to do with any of this? She's in her room doing her homework.
She hasn't much time. Kingsguard will never expect Croft to climb the castle. The castle tower is taller than she thought. Hero continues climbing, looking for another way in. Our hero spies another entrance. Shoo! Go on! Confronts the extraordinary height and danger and pushes it from her mind. Covers her footing and her goal. Now, onward to the forbidden tomb. These parapets are damaged. She'll have to squeeze through. She's so close. She can almost touch it. But an invisible force field stands in her way. There must be another entrance. Has reached the summit. At last. She spots a way in below. She will have to be careful. Why do I do these stupid things? At last, she enters the forbidden tomb. By night, the great bat stole the queen at 30 north and 90 east. From her pen, she wrote her heart. With light, unlock her love's release. I wonder if the white queen is lonely. This enigmatic illustration recovered from a cursed and... Unlock her love's release. It worked. Croft has entered the forbidden mezzanine. She'll have to be careful. I haven't seen some of these artifacts before. White Queen. Trapped. I have to help her. Now I can free her. With light, unlock her love's release. Amazing. Her heart pounding, our hero crosses the threshold into the unknown. These are Mum's things.
The path was dark and is guarded by bats, said the Red Knight. The White Queen regarded him with a curious smile and said,
"Bats! I'm not afraid of bats. I'm not afraid of anything."
Tell me about this.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
At work.
Responsibilities just on the verge.
You are always on the verge. Your obsession is destroying this family.
Obsession? I'm obsessed.
You are missing your daughter's childhood because you're always in some tomb on the other side of the world. Why can't you be happy with what you have?
Morning. So, Silver Crown Mountain.
There's a road.
Let's check it out.
What's going on?
Shit, Trinity, get down.
Damn.
Truck's stuck.
See that. What are we doing, Tom?
Follow my lead.
What are you doing?
Get back. Hide.
You're the logistics guy, aren't you?
I'm not the one who drove onto a body bridge.
Whoa, hold up!
I got him! Hold on, they're friendlies. Keep your eyes open.
Someone should check back there.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Hold it right there. Make sure nothing can get through.
I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir!
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
Last time this thing was serviced, this is rusty.
Don't get distracted, Mendez.
What are we looking for here? Anything that moves.
Anything that doesn't.
They still didn't find that relic.
I'd love to be the guy that found it.
Maybe. Why not?
Be a hero.
I'll be dead more likely. No thanks. I'll keep sitting here looking for hostiles.
Less talking, more looking, gentlemen. Get up!
It's quiet. What's your team doing?
I'll check.
We're not paying them to sightsee.
We'll have to go under.
Yeah.
We know there's the main temple. What we're looking for is any smaller ruins we might have missed before.
Okay.
It's really wedged in there.
I'm afraid if we move it, we'll lose it.
We're gonna have to reinforce the bridge.
It'll be tough to find something to brace against.
Well, why didn't you test the bridge like that?
Sure, we did test the bridge first.
Fuck off. I'm not coming for you.
Maybe we can pull it out.
Okay, maybe. Let me think about that.
We can take them.
All right.
You go left. I'll take these guys.
What in God?
Hide.
Hey, Sammy.
Guys, I told them to test the bridge first.
Son of a...
Hey!
Hey!
Taking casualties!
Oh, no, you don't!
Fuck you!
Stop! Thanks. You okay?
Yeah. Take this. I hope that's the last of them.
Trying not to think about my back.
Thank you.
that did it. Come on, let's go.
Any idea what the twins in that riddle are?
Could be anything. A pair of monuments or mountains or streams.
I suppose we'll know it when we see it.
Yeah. I see people down there.
Hope they're friendly.
I'll let you do the talking.
I'm sorry to ask so many questions, but the only B&B in town is my place.
Well, you can't be too careful. By the way, I'm Jonah.
Abby. Lara. Come in, have a seat. Carlos, three. So, what are you here for?
You want to make a deal?
Huh.
Ah, hello. Are you here with the excavation team?
No, just passing through.
Okay. If you need anything, the market...
I know it sounds
I don't know how they can gossip so cheerfully when we've lost so much.
And... Cuidado, señorita!
I've got some stuff to trade if you're looking.
Hello?
Let me guess. Omar sent you to shake me... What? A good deal for both of us. Enjoy. Excellent choice. Enjoy. A good deal for both of us. Excellent choice. A good deal for both of us. Enjoy. A good deal for both of us. Excellent choice. A good deal for both of us. Enjoy. Excellent choice. A good deal for both of us. Excellent choice. A good deal for both of us. Enjoy. Excellent choice. Pleasure doing business with you.
Jonah, I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking anything.
I'll be right there, Lara.
Hey, looks a lot bigger on the outside. What'd you do?
Turn a lock.
Ishal and Shakshal, the twins come together.
What is it?
Lara,
What?
Abby said not to break anything.
I'm not breaking it. I'm restoring the original. Someone was trying to hide it.
The twins come together before following the path of the living.
It's been tampered with. Like that thing in Mexico.
This must lead to the next clue.
Go. I'll stay here. See what else I can find.
Sounds good. The temple.
Great.
Damn. Trinity already there, trying to blast their way in. I'm gonna take a closer look.